In news out of Montgomery, lawmakers have approved a lifetime gun carry permit and sent it to Alabama Governor Kay Ivey for approval. Senate Bill 308 creates a statewide system to provide optional lifetime carry permits at a cost of $300. If signed, the bill would also create a database of people prohibited from carrying firearms. If you're interested in getting a lifetime permit, you'll still have to apply at your local sheriff's office for a background check and fill out paperwork.